You know what's a bad choice? It is not making a decision at all. I used to be a planner, but I realized that sometimes you just can't plan everything in life. When it comes to decision making, I know very, very clearly what I want and what I don't want. I don't look back. I never look back. Regret equals to self-pity. I want to live now. I don't want to live in the future or the past. My job is to live well and to live according to my purpose.